Welcome to the start of a very special, amazing race.
Yeah! This season, what we're doing is we're putting memorable characters from three different reality shows that people have grown to love in Survivor, Big Brother, and Amazing Race. These competitions are really different. The competition of Big Brother is taking place in a tiny little house with walls and you can't get out.
We met on Big Brother. I didn't vote for her to win, but she won anyways. And she evicted me three times.
So it's kind of a weird love story.
She was my favorite Big Brother contestant ever. And then we were together on season 14.
She won Big Brother. Alyssa and I have never been on a reality show together. I always compete on reality shows with my husband.
I hate you, take it!
I wanna know who thinks they have the edge over everybody else.
The survivors in general are very tough.
Survivor prepped me for dealing with the unknown. You're without food, you're without water, you're without comfort.
Survivor, you know you're gonna have to turn on your friend, your trusted ally. Here, it's us to the end.
We're both pretty well-known villains on Survivor. Right.
We will be much more prepared than like these Big Brother teams who slept in a house all summer.
Of course, on Amazing Race, people are not confined to a house or an island. The race course takes place around the world.
We're Border Patrol agents.
Team Border Patrol.
We came so close to winning last time. You look at the cast now, and you have a lot of Big Brother and you have a lot of Survivor. They're not racing mode. They're strategically trying to vote people out. I think we'll be outside of that fray.
We're back now for a big second run. The legend continues of the one team fun.
The first time Becca and I met was at the starting line of the Amazing Race.
Urkel, my man!
Team Fun was truly destined to be.
15 years ago, it was fairly intense. The energy, I think, that we brought to the race.
My ox is broken!
The biggest part of our strategy is to utilize meditation to see how easily or not so easily we can maintain our balance.
We're from The Amazing Race season 28.
We are super fans of Big Brother and Survivor and Amazing Race. So strategy is, don't tell people that.
It's our third time, so we feel like we have an advantage over the other teams. We are the only team to survive three U-turns. We have the target on our back, so we just need to stay ahead of the pack.
When you've got a cast as competitive as the ones we have this season, it's gonna get cutthroat. Only one team is gonna cross that finish line and win $1 million. There isn't a team that is on this season that doesn't have the potential to win this season of Amazing Race.